Imagine calling a town hall meeting and delivering the following speech. My dear assembled citizens, I know most of us are strangers, but of late I have fallen on hard times through no fault of my own by sheer bad luck. My savings are low, and I don't have friends or family to help. Now, as you know, I've previously asked for help from you as private citizens as a matter of charity, but unfortunately that hasn't been sufficient. Thus, I'm here now to insist that you, yes, you, Emma, and you, John, owe me assistance as a matter of justice. It is a deep violation if you don't work additional hours, take fewer vacations if need be, live in a smaller house, or send your kids to a worse school in order to help me. Failing to do so is no less an injustice than failing to pay your debts. Moreover, calling this an injustice means that it's not enough that you comply with your obligations by working on my behalf. No, I insist that you help me to force your fellow citizens to assist me. It doesn't matter if these others say to you that they need the money for their own purposes, that they prefer worthier causes, or if they're just hard-hearted and don't care. To the extent you care about justice, you must help me to force these others to assist me, whether they wish to or not, since that is what is owed me in light of my recent bad luck.